When you're working with electronic equipment or with electric color wiring, it may from time to time become necessary to splice or join wires together. Splices and joints are essentially the same thing. There are a few different types of wire joints, alongside various methods for holding wires together. In this video, I will going to show you 5 common types of joints. Number 1. Britannia joint. Number 2. Straight joint. Number 3. T-joint. Number 4. Western Union joint. Number 5. Merit joint. Britannia joint. The Britannia joint is a form of electrical joint used for bare overhead wires where great tensile strength is required. The two wires are each tinned and then each have short shoulders bent in them and are then bound together with tinned wire before the hole is soldered. Straight joint. The braiding is cut back to a distance of about 6 inches and a shoulder is neatly formed with a sharp knife. The rubber insulation is also cut back and neatly tapered to a conical form, about 1 or 1/2 inch in length. The copper wires are separated for a length of about 2 inches from the end and carefully cleaned with emery cloth. The remainder of the exposed copper wires are twisted tightly together and the central strand is cut out as close as possible to the point where the strands commence to separate. T-joint. When a T-joint is to be made is single wires, about 2 inches of the main cable and 2 inches of the branch cable are paired. The insulating material being treated as before described. The wires are cleaned and about 1 inch of the branch is wound round the main cable and soldered to it at the extreme end. Western Union joints. The wires are crossed positioned to make a long twist or bend in each wire. One end of the wire is wrapped and then the other wire, the ends of the wires are pressed down as close as possible to the straight portion of the wire. Merit joint. The merit joint is an electrical joint used for joining multi-strand cables. The wires are unstranded, then interlaced with the wires of the other cable, and then merit twisted together before finally being soldered. Dear viewers, thanks for watching the video. More update, please subscribe our channel Learning Engineering and get notification to press the bell icon.